I woke up, I took shower, and now I'm gonna iron my clothes, and then I'm gonna have something to eat, and I will see you guys in process.
It's eating time. I'm gonna make something to eat, but also this cup, it's so funny that it's winter and I'm still using a cup from summer. I got this from Islamabad. I know the video is still not up. It's gonna be up soon, so yes. Hello summer for now. Hello guys, I woke up at like 10-11 ish. This thing I'm gonna talk about, it's not a thing, it's a reality I have to face, that I almost quit, totally start my diet a month ago, and I officially quit a month ago, and I stopped few months ago because I don't know why. I've been wanting to start over like again, and I was just waiting for things to work out. I think last night I talked to a friend. She told me about her story, her motivation, and then I thought what I want, and when I woke up I was like, I really need to start dieting. If not today, I'm not gonna do it any other day. If not today. So here I am, nothing, not gonna eat so fancy or crazy, just I'm gonna try to control my portions for start, and then I'm gonna move toward other things. So in this plate, what you see is, you have seen this so many times, this is what I found, the perfect portion controls, like one portion of carbs, fruits, protein, my green tea. So I'm gonna use about half teaspoon of oil ghee, whatever you are using. This, my friend, is why you should always have a lemon plant in your backyard or your garden. It's not fully grown, but it will do the work. Also, my mom bought another plant, so welcome to the family. Also, stopping to say hi to my bad boys. first meal of the day is ready to dig in. And some of you may ask that my food portion is bigger than my other portions, and that's because it's my first day and because I can eat more than one portion, sadly. Hello, so I had breakfast at I think 11, 12-ish, I don't know. So it's 4 p.m. and I'm not that hungry, a tad bit hungry, so I realized I don't want a full meal or a full salad, so I just mix up very tiny portions of fruits, 4 to 5 fruits, and I made this. Added a little salt and black pepper, and yes, I think it's my lunch. Hi guys, I had my lunch and now I think it's 8 or 9 p.m. I'm not having my dinner. I might or might not have my dinner, and that was it for the first day of my diet. I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Please subscribe, like, and leave the comments and anything you wanna say. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.